for mission 8, you're going to want to head into Roller Coaster Balloons. I hate this mission. Like, no joke, I once tried for an hour to beat this mission, and my first time practicing on it, maybe 2 months ago, I beat it. So, we'll see how well I do this time. Basically what you do, you just pop balloons at Bowser Jr.'s face. I don't know if you can pop them with water. Come on, hey. No. Alright, well, can't say I didn't try. Okay. Roller coaster thing is up there. Stop it. Up, 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 up. Okay, I'm going. Are you fun fruit? Yeah, you're fun fruit. You move mine. I'll spray you with my water. Fuck him. No. This person. Grand reopening roller coaster, balloon pop and water rock contest. So basically, what you have to do is just pop all the balloons before the roller coaster goes through the glass. And wow, I cannot believe I just missed that battle. One out of 20, not doing good so far. Time around, you won't have to worry about bullet bills, so I'm thankful for that. I mean, day after Thanksgiving. Ah! Got one again. Rocket. Thank you. Rocket pad. I'm not popping that one yet. First lap, we got 10 out of 20, I mean, no one around in that bad. No pops, no tears.
Oh my god. Oh yes. Oh god. Oh okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. I think we're about done here. Pinna Park. Besides the two secret missions, I mean.
not too hard. Alright, see you guys for the next world.